It's a commonly asked question. Is it safe to plug an electric car in the rain? The answer is yes. Otherwise, I wouldn't be out here getting drenched. If you happen to have water in the tip of your charging cable, shake it out. Then, plug it in. It's that simple. The cars are designed for absolute maximum safety. If for any reason there is a current leakage, both your mobile connector or the car, if it's already plugged in, will discontinue charging and cut power. It's even safe for me to take my nice wet hands and put them around this nice wet charge port, and I hit the button, which is why it turned blue. Green charging, yellow fault, red no charging. It's also perfectly safe to supercharge in the rain. Let's go take a look. But in the meantime, unlock my car doors. I can even go like this. Why? Because the mobile connector is not just an extension cord. It is a smart cord. No power is flowing to this handle. And magically my trunk opens. Nothing to do with this. Oh, they're playing a joke on me. No power is flowing to this handle until it's actually connected to the car and plugged in and charging. Two-way handshake communication. Enough of that. Let's go try it on a supercharger. And I am now thoroughly drenched. It's still raining, although it has let up slightly. It's still pretty bad out. Yeah, this time we've got a supercharger. Nice beefy 400 plus volts coming out of here, DC. And once again, no problem.
So after going to the supercharger and charging in the rain on the supercharger, we attempted to go to the CHAdeMO station and use this CHAdeMO adapter monstrosity. It works, but I'm talking about the CHAdeMO standard in general is a giant bulky monstrosity. To give that a go, connecting up this and plugging it into the car. But unfortunately, typical, Illinois driver made his way into Wisconsin and iced the CHAdeMO station, probably because he wanted a closer spot to the door. So we were not able to do the CHAdeMO. And I am not driving all the way back there today just to do that. It's not raining right now, but it's literally, according to Siri, 100% humidity out right now. It is nasty. So I hope we broke the myth that you can't charge an electric car in the rain, because that's all it is a myth. Maybe older ones or poorly designed ones, but a Tesla, not a problem.